everybody out there on YouTube and Facebook, this is Chris Nicholson, and right now you are actually witnessing, or I'm showing you, the rebirth of Christopher. My full name is Christopher Maxwell Nicholson, as many people do not know. And my first name is spelled K-R-I-S-T-O-F-E-R. This right here, the bear version, is K-R-I-S-T-O-F-U-R-R. That's what it is. Anyway, what I did to it is that I reattached the top half and the bottom half together. The pants is basically an option, so I'm turning around. This is what it looks like with the shorts and everything like that. If you want the legs cuffed a little bit more, I mean, I can make it anyway. Yes, it is an anatomically correct costume teddy bear. So this is for designed for any kind of event that I can do. This is basically entertainment purposes only, and just to have fun. I redesigned the belly. I redesigned the butt, the rear end. Redesigned the sides. And a lot of people's gonna ask me, are you hot in this costume? Right now, I'm not that hot, but you know, once I do too much things around here, I get a little hot, get a little winded. But I am designing an air conditioning system onto this costume, which is gonna be really cool. I could dance. I'm not a good dancer, but I can move around a lot. That's what I'm trying to prove. Also, one thing too, just in case if somebody accidentally tripped me, I could fall and I could roll. And I could get up again. If I'm taking a break and I want to sit down, got a chair here, and I can sit down. Roll perfectly. Just like that. Just that simple. I don't know if you can see it, I'm gonna back up a little bit more. There you go, you see? And the hands are gonna be designed with special gloves that I can actually take a drink or eat something. And the top is gonna be separate, so I can flip it off, flip it on. And another thing too, let me sit down this way so you can see. Isn't that incredible? This took a lot of work to actually do. This took a couple months to do, and just to design it the right way. It's finally getting its shape perfectly. But if you want me to design a costume for you guys, I can. Only thing about it is that a lot of time and effort to do this. I'm not cheap, and the materials are not cheap. So I can do it for you. I can design it the way how you want it, but it's gonna be a fun experience, you know. So let me know what you guys think about it. You know, just write me back, send me a message, and everything like that, and see what you think about Christopher. Thank you very much, YouTube and Facebook, and guess what? Big teddy bear hug. From me to you. I'll see you. Bye.